significant in my life. She, there's just sort of this natural, I don't know if you call it pastoral, you call it sisterly, I don't know what it is, but this loving thing that she's able to do, and she looks into my life, and she identifies something, and says, this is who you are, and I see that in you, and I just love that about her. So, everybody, this is my friend, Dr. Deborah Loyd, who's going to share a little bit of her good being.
Okay.
Everybody? Because